Hello, gamer enjoyers. This is your host, Darker24, and I'm signing in for more of Let's Play Doom Eternal in PS4 console with gaming headset. And I'm not sure when I'm gonna get PS5 because I heard they were coming up soon, along with Xbox Series X, but I'm just sticking to PS4 because it is digital. So let's start this level. Okay, so now we're going to Ark Complex.
Dr. Hayden is just across the complex. This industrial campus was once the headquarters of the Resistance.
Okay, let's begin.
Good news for the faithful. The deceiver, Samuel Hayden, has fallen. The Ark is no more.
Wrong, lady. Okay, that's just weird. Okay, I'm just getting Okay, I'm just lost somewhere. Ah, there it is. Okay, it's Mancubus with a heart on it. Kinda looks perfect though.
Thank you.
the Okay, that music is awesome, by the way. Okay, these ones. Okay, that was awkward. It sounds like something's coming, but I don't know where.
Warning, the Ark's headquarters is under attack. Embrace your suffering, non-advocates. Beyond pain, there is enlightenment.
Ah, jeez. It sounded like they're actually coming. So it's not from there.
There is no them, for they are us, and we are they.
Okay, this is not so good. Okay, let's see. Now we are stuck on something. That's fine, because we can just go down. Okay, that's really good. Okay, so let's see. Oh. Oh my gosh, I'm so stuck on this. Okay, this is not so great. Okay.
The entrance into Dr. Hayden's outpost is blocked.
That is one of the scariest things.
Calculating optimal firing path. Confirm.
I have her experienced
you can use
on.
Both turrets to clear a path. I will mark them for you.
Okay, let's see. You can go down? Yeah. That's one of them. Okay, we have this enemy called Cyborg. That's where it begins. Now you can rip the clothes apart. Yep, Cyberman Cubist, I know. Now these crawlers are really hard to find. Okay, let's do this one. Mobile turret. Slayer Gates. So these ones are called Slayer Gates. That's the one I told him that as soon as I upload this video of Slayer Gates and how this works. That is, if I have a BFG. We got Q-Ball. And there's one. Okay. So yeah, when you see yellow lines around them, that means they are the empowered ones.
Dr. Elena Richardson, log entry 002. Subject analysis of Doomslayer, January 24th, 2163. There is no chance that the subject is a demon. We have blood samples pulled from the Mars base event that show his blood type is AB positive. He is male with a genome that makes him very much a member of the human race. But the enhanced strength, speed, and athleticism would indicate otherwise. But we can see from the blood samples that there are foreign bodies present of unknown origin. I cannot, as a contributing member of the scientific community, agree with the assumption by some of my colleagues that he is, for lack of a better word, a god, an avenging angel, the right hand of doom here to save humanity from its sins. But I cannot ignore that the timing of his arrival, the identity of his enemies, the fire and brimstone element to this catastrophe we currently find ourselves in has... It has definitely shaken my scientific resolve.
Yep, it's unlocked. Okay, so there's down there. Weapon mastery. That really is promising. Wait, hang on. Yeah, so that's promising enough. Jump pad. Okay, it goes together with it. Okay. Okay,
What the heck do I do?
There's one. Found the secret. There's one, the Ark Part 1, and... I don't know what the heck is going on, but... Oh, there it is. Oh. Now there's the health. This is the last health to upgrade. So now it's up to 200. So for that, let's get move on. Maybe I don't know, but I hope it is up here. Extra life. Finally, we get extra life.
This is Dr. Elena Richardson, log entry 005, subject analysis of Doomslayer, February 2nd, 2163. Maybe he is a god. Maybe he represents humankind's rage, their will to persevere, to overcome that which would threaten our survival. He is uncompromising, a relentless being of violence that knows no mention of the hesitation shown by others and politicians in our
time of
judgment.
Okay, that's all they can tell us.
Can he overcome them alone? If he can't, we as a species, all species, will not survive.
Here is. Oh, that's a doubt. Like, I'm gonna believe you on this stuff. Okay, environment.
No one is a sinner. You have to work hard to achieve success.
Alright, that's the one. Okay. Okay, that guy was like standing. Okay, this is one of the rapid fights in this. Can you fight them? Okay, you can. I thought I couldn't, but oh well. Now it's just getting worse. Seriously? Okay. Now I've taken him out. Okay, Samuel Hayden. Honestly, okay, let's take that one. Alright, this is... Sometimes the angle kind of thing just really confuses me a lot. Ah, dude, just give me a break already. Long enough. Okay, how many more left? Okay, we're almost to the top. It was like, sup, buddy? The hell now it's like, surprise, mother effer. Okay, this is... I'll just randomly select it. It would be this one. Alright, this is good. Get a room. Okay, that's... Alright, this is never happening. Gotta get that book. Seriously? The Ark Part 2. Okay, so what else is it? Okay, that should do it. What's this sound? Let's go and... Are we gonna go over there? Alright, that's how it works. Okay, that's... That looks fine. Oi, toit, toit, toit. Now, what am I gonna do?
target destroyed. The second turret will give you the angle needed to destroy the remaining tentacle.
Okay, this is... Okay, that's the one. By killing me? Terrorizing people?
Our trans-dimensional
You're not making any sense,
not
lady.
Walk on tainted ground. Earth must be cleansed.
Got it. It's a good thing I've gone to... Wait, are we almost to the suit? Okay, yeah. Okay, that's gotta be good. Okay, so now there's only frag grenade and ice bomb left. Is this even a joke? Okay, no, there's no joke. It kinda looked like it was a joke when it's just... Oh well. Let's just select this one randomly. Another suit. This time it's not two.
Thank you.
Okay, I don't think this is a good idea. Alright, so that's one of the enemies that we killed. Or should I slay that? We've slayed them. I don't see what the heck is happening. Okay, that's all of them. You see, I cannot even jump. What the hell is going on? Oh crap, this is not... Alright, this is, what the hell? Okay, it's gonna take us up here. Ah, damn, what the hell? God. I don't... Ah, there it is. Now we have the album. Now there's two of them that's left. Happening. Dang.
One moment. Override successful. Is now clear. You can access Dr. Hayden's outpost.
All right. This is good. Oh my gosh, I don't have time. Fight ya! Oh, if you! Serious. That guy can also get in. Thank you. Okay, this is annoying.
Log entry 006, February 9th, 2163. The only thing they fear is him. We watched as the Horde overwhelmed the very best and most advanced machinery and weapons technology that we could muster against the opposition. It was useless. They moved too quickly. They cared not for themselves, only sought out the blood of humanity. They were willing to sacrifice their own to get to the heart of our world. We slaughtered thousands and millions more followed, but then he came. He cut through them like a sickle through a field. His fury surpassing their own. He is faster, more relentless. I believe him now to be more.
All right, let's get this one.
He is.
And we have the album.
Doom.
I always loved that music. It's really amazing. Got him. We got him all. I just always get sick of what is happening. I wouldn't care that one. Yeah, the key is what we're gonna avoid, so we're just gonna have to go forward.
Laboratory is located at the top of this facility.
Attention. Emergency protocols have been activated. Please exit the facility now.
My God, Dr. Hayden was convinced.
Recognize this one, any of you?
Eventually.
Yeah, be careful where you're walking.
Can I just say that it is an honor for me, personally, to meet you?
Attention. Emergency protocols have been activated. Please exit the facility now.
We don't know how to access his main cortex. It's all alien. We couldn't figure it out. We have to, prepare for his careful extraction. We were given specific orders.
His life signal is barely readable.
Warning. Demonic presence, threat level 5, entering main laboratory.
Okay, this is one to fight against Morag. When you see his eyes blinking green, this is your chance to shoot, but you need to be very quick and make sure your timing is right, because if you fail, or if you haven't timed it perfectly, then you're gonna have to start again, because this enemy is very fast. When you try to fire at this enemy, make sure you keep your distance or just keep it minimum. So yeah, use the shotgun instead of... That is the super shotgun. Yeah, that's the reason why you try that one. Make sure you shoot that glowing leopard or whatever animal that is. Leopard, puma, whatever. Just shoot it just before you go to Marauder. Does it take us to Fortress or... We have to exit out. Okay, Fortress of Doom. That's good. All right.
68% of Hell's occupying force. Without the priests, the demons will not consume Earth as the Conmaker had planned. But there is still one priest left, and I have lost his signal. I can no longer locate him. Dr. Hayden will be able to find him. Dr. Hayden is transferring himself into your ship's mainframe. The architecture is similar to his own. This will...
Final priest is hiding in Sentinel Prime. The Conmaker does not want him to be easily found. The only function of Sentinel Prime is in the core of Mars, in the lost city of Hibeth. I have marked its location for you, but getting there will take time. There is no easy way to access the core of Mars.
There are no known pathways that lead there, Dr. Hayden.
The BFG 10,000, designed by Dr. Samuel Hayden as part of the anti-demonic defense grid.
I understand. Searching the coordinates to the BFG 10,000 now.
You can't just shoot a hole into the
Okay, before we go along, let me see how many battery do we have. 4. Okay. Which means we can go down and go to unlock. Oh yeah, we already went there. Okay, so let's just place it in. Because that's where Bragg stuck up purchase. Alright, so now that is the video. I'm gonna call it off for today. We'll continue this in another video, so as always, thank you very much for watching. If you enjoyed this video, go to like. If you have some thoughts to share, put it in the comment section. Make sure you subscribe to this video, click the notifications bell if you want to be notified. This is your host, Docker24, signing off. Take care and peace out.